Hello, sorry to bother you. I was wondering if you can help me, please. I'm just ringing up for a bit of advice. Now, I'm having a lot of troubles online with trollers now, and obviously the police are dealing with that. But my solicitor, hang on, bear with me. I don't believe this. Stop it. I'm trying to... Yeah, now, I believe that if a solicitor wants to serve a letter, like a restraining order, on a particular person, do they have to go to the police station in order to get that person's address, in order for that letter to be served?
I don't know. I'm not a solicitor.